Viv Woodland, a postal worker in Brattleboro, walks around Spruce Street neighborhood while delivering mail on Friday, February 2nd, 2024.